Hi guys, welcome to the Hapiness Cocktail. First of all, thank you so much for very good response to our last video. So if you did not watch my previous video on intermittent fasting, please do watch that. So this video is all about bulletproof coffee. So bulletproof coffee is the term which is being introduced by Diya on his book called Bulletproof Diet. So here the basic idea is this coffee has to be prepared with the butter. And why with the butter is because butter is having the fat, and fat does not affect your insulin sensitivity. So you make sure whenever you woke up, you take a food like say coffee and butter, and you will not feel hungry till afternoon. So it is one way it induces ketosis in your body, and once the ketosis is been started, your body start using fat as a fuel. So in a long run, you lose your fat and you also get healthy, because in your body, if you more ketones are getting generated, it is good for your health as well. So now let's go with how to prepare bulletproof coffee.
So here we need here are the ingredient list. We have a cup of water, we have a 1 tablespoon butter. That it should be grass-fed butter. What do you mean by is you can take either Amul or Nandini butter, because there is a Nutrilite butter which is in the market, which is get from plants, which is not good. So you should stick with either Nandini or either any butter which is grass-fed. Then we need coffee user, and you should have coconut oil. Instead of coconut oil, if you want get more result, you can use MCT oils. So that are kind of more costly, but they are not natural. And also you can have Patanjali Divya Peya, which comes around Patanjali Divya Peya, which you can add if you want. And that is a Everest tea masala. That as you can see that now that water started boiling, so we will add our Patanjali Divya Peya, and we will add our Everest tea masala. The idea behind that bulletproof coffee is you should not add sugar, because once you take sugar, your insulin level in your body get spiked up, so and that we should avoid. So without sugar, you boil it for 2 minutes, so that color of water, you can see that color of water will get changed. As you can see, it is boiled enough, so we will add 1 spoon coffee. And we will boil for another 30 seconds. As you can see, it is almost done. Now we have to pour that mixture into mixer jar. Now in this mixture you have to add butter. And 1 tablespoon of that's all we should. As you can see, I put both coconut and butter. Now I am just blocking it and make sure it is tightly locked. So as you can see that our mixture is done. Our bulletproof coffee is ready. We will get a proper foams just like you get in CCDs. Just pour it. So finally our bulletproof coffee is ready.
So thank you guys for watching this video till the end. Please do like, share this video and do let me know how you like this coffee. And please show your love to us, because your one like, one comment means a lot to us, because we are in a very starting phase. If one like, it really motivates us. So till then, take care of yourself. Bye bye. I like the way you're thinking, I don't really care about